In this video, we'll cover how to add Rythmbot to your Discord server. Rythmbot allows you to play music to a Discord server using YouTube and other platforms based on search. First, navigate to rythm.fm. On the page, click Invite the Bot. If you're not already signed into Discord, you'll be asked to sign in. You'll then be prompted to grant admin permissions to the bot and choose a server to add it to. Then you can also select individual permissions, and when ready, click Authorize. Once you are redirected to the thank you page, tab over to Discord. To get started, join a voice channel and then try inputting !play, followed by the song or playlist URL. This will play either the song or playlist from the provided URL. To play a song based off of a name, type !play, followed by the name query. Rythm automatically takes songs from YouTube, unless you specify otherwise. If the song you want doesn't come up on your first try, you can use !search and choose the option you want. If you add more songs before the current song finishes, Rythm will automatically create a queue. To view the queue, type !queue, and a pop-up of the queue will appear. If you ever wonder what song is playing, you can always type !now playing. You now have Rythm running and able to queue a range of media on your server. To remove Rythm from the voice channel and end the session, type !disconnect.